I don't think you can all fit in there. Pretty sure that was not built for three dogs at once.